Well, if you're into U2, Kings of Leon, or Coldplay, then you're going to love the sound of the indie pop rock band Colony House. You're listening to their hit song Silhouettes, which debuted in 2014 with more than 10 million streams on Spotify. Now the band is out with all new music. Their sophomore album, Only the Lonely, hit number 3 on the iTunes album chart when it was released on Friday. Let's bring in the brothers Caleb and Will Chapman, Scott Mills, and Park Cottrell. Good to see you guys.
Good morning,
guys.
Thanks
for joining us. Okay, you normally don't like to say a band reminds you of someone else, if you love U2, if you love Coldplay, but that's Major Company.
Yeah, good company. We'll take that.
We'll take that.
Yeah, for sure.
How would you guys describe your sound?
Well, we're from Tennessee and we play rock and roll music, so just, you know.
Elvis?
Tennessee.
No.
Sure. He's good, too.
He's a good one, too. Yeah. You'll take him as well.
Yeah.
But how about you blowing up the internet? 26 million views on YouTube for the song that's featured in the Samsung commercial. That's major.
That's wild. It's one of those things, I think we never know it until someone's like, hey, have you seen this? It's always a surprise to us. We just write these songs in our bedroom, you know? So it's kind of wild.
Yeah, the fact that it was able to blow up like that. No accents either, I've noticed.
Just I know. We've been in New York so long. I guess we're losing the southern stuff.
What are you singing for us today?
You Know It.
You Know It? All right, take it away. All thanks, guys.
I put it in my pocket so that every day you're with me. I keep you close to my heart. Give me one more kiss before the boys arrive. Nashville to San Francisco is a hell of a drive. But don't worry, that'll always be good when the road is on. And we'll be back before you know.
That's unforgettable. We are back in a moment. Your heart racing?
I'm ready to party.
Okay,
now,
this is Today on NBC. If you were sleeping, something's wrong. You woke us up, guys.